Yep.
That's rough, man.
Gods be against you, Tahaka. As far as you do.
What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origin. Alright, the Scarab's Lies. Hark.
And the sound with it.
And little Apollos, dude. I wanna butcher all his names. Faster, man, jeez. There's another thing that's wrong with the whole freaking follow the path crap. Is that it makes your guy go all the way around.
Sandstorm coming.
This is the city prayer bus.
Master Tahaka. My name is Bayek from Siwa. I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis. I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab. This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Jeez, man, no one wants to. Everybody's scared of this guy. Freaking the Scarab, but no one wants to talk about that guy.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you. You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's worth, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me. That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids.
That's smart.
Stay close to me! Do not let these curs surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work!
Hold on here! Drag those naked theatats back! They poured out of the storm! These three must fly on the wings of the storm!
What a clean shot!
Got fucked hard.
Face the greatest of Egypt. Come, Magi, fight with me.
Done.
Put them
done.
Down.
Come on, dude, get up. You suck. Booking it.
These reavers think themselves lions. They are but whipped curs. Bayek, hunt them down. Stay with me, Bayek. The Topolis will stand against you, curs. Fly, sons of dogs.
Alright.
Sobek's teeth! Payek, ride with us. These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Magi that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Payek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your course for today.
Right, I guess you have to go to their base of operations, I guess, and go kill all of them. It's kind of shitty he used that bribe, though. Oh, hello.
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis. We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand.
Fuck this. I want my horse, boy.
Yeah.
Whoa. This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I am? The Topolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision.
A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Why don't they hang out here, dude? This is way prettier. So much for the element surprise, you fucking retards. Jeez. Dude. Bunch of fucking idiots.
Hey, what?
That's right, I got it. I'll handle it, guys. You guys swing around.
Caged.
Please, man, if you have any decency in your heart, free me.
Stay here. Wait until it is safe and someone will free you. You have my word.
Oh, this is...
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
You mean where everybody else is? They're swinging on people? Looks like a fucking hero is going after him.
Legendary.
Look out of the bushes there, my guy. Really? You couldn't have gone through the path, no? Okay, we're inside. Nope, deeper. Okay.
Nice decision, Gere.
My thanks to you, Bike. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ta bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Tark.
Ugh,
how did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought they were from them that the Congress was taken.
Where was he? See, like, why? It's just so funny they just go on these little paths. It's so funny. That money is going to be there before I am. Oh, there's more.
Bayek, did you see the sandstorm? Come.
The squad is here.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayek?
Oh.
Are you unwell?
I knew he was a scarab. I knew it. Oh, my father's great work. Yeah, he's a scarab. Yep. That's rough, man.
Gods be against you, Tahaka. Far as you do. Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Failing you. Soon I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds. Khemu, I am failing you. Please, don't hate me.
Me out. Oh, there's dead motherfuckers all around me. Can she do anything? Gotta call your horse for assistance. Okay.
Enno, good boy. Gods, smile upon you.
go.
Stripped of armor.
In my bathrobe, boy.
Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First my steel, then the scarab.
I knew it was him. It was the way this kid was talking about. I'm like, my father's great plan and all that. And I was like, yep, he's bad. Whoa. He's like, oh, are you not well? Buddy, what's going on here?
I must be careful now.
Pack up the gear.
Yes, remarkable armament. It's packed up in a crate as payment to Cefeito.
Good. Send it to Fort Nikiu in a few days.
How long do you think it will take for him to die?
I die, we buried. 2 days?
They should have stayed in the shadows.
Is it 2 days? Damn, dude. Doesn't it take a whole day for you to die without water? Assassinate the scarab. Let's do it, boy. It's kind of lame they didn't animate my horse in there. I know it was a small little part he had right there. That would have been cool if they actually had your horse you actually had mounted at that time. He's so pretty. He looks so soft. Happened. Oh my god. Alright. Going there myself. Alright.
Hey, what?
Hey, what? Oh, I'm sorry.
Troops.
Who's keeps calling the troops. No, fuck no, you ain't. Get that ass, good boy. Jeez, man, was that everybody? Just in case.
Oh, Mother Loot, watch over me, so that I may be placed among the imperishable.
Let's confirm this kill real quick.
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret! We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust.
Dude, he said, see you later.
To make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No.
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light, out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy.
Ouch.
I'm sorry, my son.